fuck do you mean you've got this? You're going to injure one half of my main event! Red! I don't care if he's one half of your main event. As general manager, I told you that I was
the owner of the company. I'm telling you to shut the fuck up!
And especially Red, this is very important. Our next show, September 20th, is exactly 1 year since you had your new job. And since I can't just fire you because you're not an independent contractor, you're not a wrestler, you're actually employed full time by ICW. It's like a normal job, you've got disciplinary hearings and stuff. Like, so tell you what, at the next show, we're going to have Red Lightning's annual, genuine evaluation of your job. If you cannot justify your actions, I will fire you on the spot. Now, how do we wrap this segment up?
Give me the
fucking
ring!
Me and the ring! Give me the ring! I'm not daft enough to get that ring, but I have brought an insurance policy.
Yeah.